Hi, I'm John Sullivan. I'm the chairman and associate professor in the Administrative Sciences Department at Metropolitan College at Boston University. My background is primarily mergers and acquisitions. Prior to mergers and acquisitions, I worked as a bond analyst. Primarily what I do now is, insofar as consulting, is I work with large healthcare companies, not necessarily the treatment of the disease, but rather the economics of it. How do you get out in front and make sure that the expenses aren't overwhelming? I primarily did M&A deals throughout Asia, most of Latin America, and in the US. And the company that I worked for was primarily a healthcare company. It was a division of W.R. Grace. And I felt I needed to know more about anatomy and physiology. I went back to school, I took epidemiology, I took infectious disease classes. I took different types of courses so I could understand the healthcare aspects of the business that I was in. I think students that come to our programs at Met are really hungry. They push, and that's what I want to see. I want to see students push back and to look and see the students getting it and working through the thought process. That's really what motivates me the most. Thank you.